You are about to drink a cup of water, but you don't know if it's safe. Existing analytical techniques can only detect a limited range of contaminants. They are also unable to determine the effects of contaminants as they accumulate in your body. I'm developing a tool that uses a gene that is activated by the environmental pollutants. My technique will more rapidly, effectively, reliably predict the toxicity of any water sample. Cheers.